Hey, what's up, guys? This is Just Files here, and today in this video, I will be doing a Roblox video with cops and robbers. And today, I am joined by
CamBoss789. Haha, good channel. Better than Jason Files.
Yeah, no, I'm joined by the CamBoss789. So today, we will be doing cops and robbers. So if you don't know what cops and robbers is, you should probably figure it out. Figure it out yourself. Anyway, they need to learn these things, okay? Okay, fine. We'll explain to them. Basically, one person is the cop, the other person is the robber, stated in the name. And so, in this case, CamBoss is the cop. He has to let me escape, and then he has to arrest me. I can do whatever I want. I can hide, I can rob, I can do anything. But once he arrests me, I need to be the cop. Right? Basically, like, hide-and-seek tag, basically, in a way. Alright? CamBoss, are you ready?
Yep.
Alright, so, I'm out. Oof. So if I reset myself, Cameron, what does that mean?
It means that you're a cop.
Okay.
That's our rules. Now, people play with other rules, but that is our rules.
Yeah.
Usually once I see that you're criminal, I'm after you.
Okay. Alrighty. So when it marks me as a criminal, that means that he can arrest me. Now, how is everyone's day going? CamBoss, how's your day been going?
Good. How's yours?
My day's been good. Glad to be here. When was the last video I uploaded? Was it the cat? It was the costume problem. Right. What kind of videos do you guys want to see? Let me know, cause I keep saying it, but no one gives me suggestions. CamBoss, why?
Just too scrubbish.
Yep. He said it straight. I'm just too scrubbish. Nice.
Have you escaped already?
Does it say I escaped?
No, but I heard the wall explode.
You...
Oh, you cheap fool. Are you going my way? No, you can't because then you'll be coming.
No. I don't...
Are you out of the prison? Where are you? Where are you?
Out.
Do you have a mobile garage by any chance?
Yep. I purchased it a little while ago.
Oh.
I had Robux and I didn't really know what to do with it, so I got mobile garage. You see me? Are you in heli?
No.
That's the only way that it can be explained towards how you see me. But the sad thing is, I has no key card. So I can't get a heli of my own. I can't rob the bank unless someone else, you know, wants to be super nice and let me rob with them. That's the only other way I can... Oh! Bye! Oh.
I'll rub it in!
And to add on to it, he has to kill me. Very nice.
Just so in case somehow Colonel comes out orange.
Oh, wait. It still considers me a, prisoner for some reason.
That's yeah, it does that.
Yeah, why does it do that?
It's a glitch, I guess, in the scripts.
It's whack. And I have to let you escape, correct?
Yep.
Okay.
I just saw someone that is not appropriate.
What makes you say that they're not appropriate?
Let's just say they weren't wearing any clothes.
Oh!
Alright, you're a cop now?
Uh-huh. You can escape. You can escape. Hey, with the SWAT pass, can you only use the SWAT car if you're a cop?
No, you can use it.
Oh.
Then you get a free gun, another gun. Then you get the riot shield, which it blocks bullets and it's very good.
Is it worth however much Robux it costs to get it?
I mean, because the vehicle is very fast and it can hold multiple people at once. So, in a way, yes, because to get 1 million in this game, if you were to buy it with Robux, it would cost way more than SWAT is, because if you were a vehicle that by Lando camping.
What is this thing? This purple rock that's in the middle of like nowhere. What is it? Like I don't understand. I don't understand what it is. Like I don't know.
I was just ranting about something. I forgot now.
Cost. Robux.
Oh, yeah. So, if you were to buy, like, $1 million with Robux, it would cost way more for, because at 1 million you could get the monster truck, which can hold multiple people at once, and then which would cost you, if you were to buy it with Robux, like buying money and then getting it, it would cost you a ton. And then if you were to just buy SWAT, there's like the price difference is crazy.
Really?
Should I get the McLaren or should I save it for the Bugatti?
Well, the McLaren holds more than one person, right?
No, it holds the same amount as the Bugatti.
Oh, two people?
Yeah.
Which is faster?
I'm pretty sure the Bugatti.
Okay, so save it for the Bugatti.
McLaren looks nice though.
You don't have a key card, right, Cameron?
No, I don't.
Camus? Okay.
I need to get a new car. I kind of want to just buy the McLaren.
Well, think about it this way. If you get the McLaren now, then you have to wait longer to get the Bugatti.
I'm fine with that. How much does this car cost? By the way, so, if you guys don't know about this car, it's not like a hidden car. I mean, it kind of is. It costs you $70,000. It's kind of a lot. It's, I think it's like a convertible because you can, like, make the hood go up and the hood go down or whatever.
Oh. Wow.
It's called, it's at the antenna. Oh, I'm just getting my spot away.
Oh. But, you know that car by that waterfall?
Yeah, I guess.
Is it good? Is it any good?
I don't know.
Like, is it worth it?
Oh! Oh!
Do you see me?
No. It doesn't count if I get arrested by
someone else. Did you get arrested by someone else?
No.
Oh. Who's in this SWAT car?
Dang it, Grandpa.
It's not you.
I just got arrested.
Someone's name is X Lugia Gaming X. Well, I mean, my name's pretty cringy. I made it in third grade. It's called Bonnie the Weirdo, man. Like, my name's pretty cringy.
Dude, my god. My mouse is glitched. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Wow, sometimes it fixes.
Yeah, it does that to me too sometimes. Sometimes I'll use my mouse, and it'll just freeze on the screen, but then I can use my mouse pad on my computer, which is kind of confusing, but I don't know. It does not say you have escaped yet, so I guess...
I done did you.
Actually, yes. So,
getting arrested, dang it!
Are you serious?
Yeah, I just got arrested the second time!
Why? What'd you do?
Something.
What are you guilty for?
Something.
Cameron, what are you doing? Did you try to rob Yelp again?
What? How do you rob Yelp?
You rob the reviews. You robbed them reviews. Did you rob their reviews?
You're so lucky I'm not on my Windows.
Oh my god.
Don't tell them, Kyle.
I've contemplated on doing that.
I wouldn't risk it.
It is a public server, so.
And, they're uploading it.
Oh, I could get reported?
I think.
That's kind of ridiculous.
It's not ridiculous. Sure. No, sir! Sir, let me in, sir!
It's whack, is what it is.
Come in, sir! Let it me out, it, sir.
Oh, no, people, sir. I gotta ask, Cameron, I gotta ask him an important question. Do they know the way?
No, what is this guy doing?
What are they doing?
Something, Come on, man! Free heli.
Oh, come on.
Oh, yes, I got a free heli.
Oh, what? Explain yourself, Mr.
Oh, no!
Hi.
Free heli. Ow! What the?
No.
I'm sorry, mister. Hi. Yes, I watch this now.
Dang it. You're in the helicopter, aren't you?
What does it look like to you, Julian?
You're in a van. It goes vroom vroom. Did they offer you candy?
I'm done. No, I'm not even gonna try with you.
You want some candy? If anyone plays Xenoverse 2, it's a super, it's candy beam. Perfect spammable move.
It's so annoying. I reversed him. It was so annoying.
All you could hear was, "You want some candy?"
He was screaming at me. He was gonna do something. That's it. Not family-friendly content.
Wow.
I stole my vehicle. No, there's this cop driving around. So I customized my vehicle. I can tell it's mine because if I look at the license plate, it says Troller.
And they stole your car.
Yep, that's my car.
And they stole your car?
Yep, because they arrested me and they stole my car.
Did you leave it unlocked?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I didn't think I was going to get arrested.
Wow. So what should I be saving up for next? I have $98,000.
Oh, come on.
Did you get arrested again?
No, I'm about to, though.
Oh, I see a helicopter.
Run! Someone says, "I'm gonna run."
It's a nice helicopter.
I'm listening to their advice.
Ooh, free heli.
What color is it?
It's blue. Why would I say? You would know if it's yours.
I dropped my heli.
Why would you? Hey, Cameron. Yeah. Why do I feel like I see you?
I don't.
I think I do. Nope, definitely not you. Who here watches Dragon Ball Super and likes it?
What?
How are you over there?
I just am, man. Oh, crap, you're coming for me. Come on, rob it.
What vehicle are you driving? A car. Let's go vroom vroom. It's a car vroom vroom.
I'm out of here.
Oh. Hi.
I was in my mobile garage, man.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I thought you were, I actually already did it.
Mm-hmm. I'm a different. Dang it, out.
What are you doing?
Dude, I'm.
Crap.
I don't have a white car, man.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, come on, that's not cool, man.
It's not my fault you're in Mobile Garage.
I'm so lucky I don't have the new Nitro thing.
Oh, you used them up already?
Yeah, I have to do.
Yeah, me too.
How do you get it back?
You have to pay Robux.
Oh, that's not cool, man.
Yeah, you have to pay Robux at the gas stations. At least they have a use now, besides robbing one of them. They need to make that other gas station robbable. You just drove through a tree.
Skills.
You just drove into a...
Oh yeah, I'm getting on that train, boy.
No, you're not. No, you're not. Oh, wow.
I'm on it, my dude. That sucks to be you.
You're not on the train.
What do you mean?
You're not on the train.
I'm in it.
How?
I jumped off my car and went in it.
How? Explain yourself.
Skills on hacks.
Hacks, not skills, maybe. Yeah, you're totally on the train. Yeah.
Someone stole my car.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you're saying if you were to jump out of your car, you wouldn't see me?
What do you mean? I have a car.
Hi.
What did you just say hi to?
You! It literally said your name tag over the car.
No, man. No,
you're the only...
Man.
You should
you're
be...
imagining
you
it, man.
You should feel accomplished. You're the only criminal in the server right now.
Oh, no. These people can get, what's that badge called? Drill Sergeant, something like that. I ain't letting those people get it.
Don't you have that badge?
Yeah.
I think I have it.
I ain't letting anyone get in it.
What do you have to do to get that badge?
You have to be in a server where there's no criminals.
Oh.
Dude, I'm a one-man survivor, dude.
I almost hit my space bar, and that would have kicked me out of my vehicle.
Yes!
I almost did it. I didn't do it.
Buy the McLaren when I can.
Okay.
So I gotta rob a couple places.
Why?
Ooh!
Hi!
I'm stuck, man.
Hi!
No!
Are you literally stuck?
Yeah, I can't go over the... Oh, wow. That makes
over the rainbow. I was watching a YouTuber one yesterday, and you want to know what they were saying? Taste the rainbow. Yeah.
Oh, crap.
I can see.
Dude, there's like...
Yeah, there was a
helicopter after me.
Yeah, I saw. Come on, get him. Even if you... even though it wouldn't count, it would help. Where'd you go? Wait, did you reset yourself?
No, I'm getting high-tailed. They have a white helicopter. Dang it, they stole my helicopter! Everyone keeps stealing my stuff!
Where are you?
Oh, hey, someone just admitted they're camping.
I'm camping bank right now. Lol. Someone's like, stupid glitch. So, where are you? Do you see me?
Let me just... I'll just say I'm not in the city.
Are you lying?
Okay, technically, right now I'm in the city, technically. I mean, I'm kind of in the water.
Oh, hi. Hi!
Why is everyone going after...
You are the only criminal in the city. I mean, in the server.
Come on, people, why can't you escape?
Because there are probably some really good cops at the prison.
No, they're probably all just camping. Trying to get a key card. That's one new thing that you should learn not to do.
What? Fake a key card and then arrest people?
No. Just camp. Like, if you're a prisoner and you just keep trying to get a key card. No! Skills.
Come on, cop. Work together!
Yes!
Cop people work together.
Hey, GG, man. I'm out of the water now.
Are you serious?
You're chasing me!
I know.
Hacker.
Said it through and through. I see you!
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Oh!
Do you see me?
No. I want it.
Oh, that's mean.
I don't want to be arrested, man.
Do you see
I
me?
I'm gonna live a free life.
Oh.
I'm getting an apartment. I'll be safe for whatever.
That's mean. No, you can't do that. Cause then neither.
Julian, I'm the only criminal in this whole server.
No one can get you then.
Exactly. My point.
That takes up the entire point of cops and robbers. If no one can get you, then there's no point in going after you. It's almost like you can stay up. Try hard on me. He noob.
I'm not noob.
No, he just... the guy in the chat just said he noob.
I know.
I wonder...
Well, I ain't a noob. Did you lose me?
Maybe.
Yes, everyone lost me.
Perfect.
The Lamborghini is a lot faster, I just realized that.
Is it faster than the, whatchamacallit, ATV?
It should be. I think they buffed the...
If thou Anubis playing with... Oh, no. So, do you see me?
I wonder if they fixed the ATV glitch.
Oh, where you can climb up buildings?
Yeah.
I wouldn't think they would.
Why
would... I mean, it's not, like, something that's, like, it's not terrible.
Hey, man, since you have ATV, you should totally try it.
I'm not very good
at
it.
Oh, hey, a free helicopter.
I locked it.
Did you lock that vehicle? Too late.
You're not even in it.
Exactly.
So why would you say too late?
Because we're in
now. What? Oh, no.
Exactly. Apparently no one does.
There are now three
criminals. Yes!
There are now three criminals in this room.
Now I don't have to worry about letting anyone get in drill sergeant.
Where are you?
Outside of the city, I think. I'm near the gun shop.
Are you in a helicopter by any chance?
No. I'm near the $1 million shop, now I'm going to the criminal base.
So you're not in a helicopter?
And I have to change my car and the color.
Hmm. Oh, that is a cop. Never mind. When you try so hard. Oh, wow. Someone's like, when you try so hard. And, oh, they spelled succeed wrong. I am triggered now.
Android.
Yes. Crap. Mouse glitched.
My car looks cool.
You do realize I've been cop the entirety, practically the entirety of this video?
Yeah.
That's sad. I'm not good as cop. I'm good as a robber. Like, literally, if you didn't know, last time me and you were playing cops and robbers, I was in the prison. It marked me as criminal. I was hiding on the roof of something. In the prison.
Stella's run.
I was hiding from you! You couldn't even find me!
Stella's run.
I thought you were arresting me. Yeah. Nah, I'm not that mean.
Oh, come on.
Do you see me?
No. Crap, I'm getting hightailed again.
Are you getting hightailed by a helicopter?
No. Jelaine, look at the criminal list. Then you'll know. Dang it.
Hiya, Georgie.
There's no way you can catch up to me. If you do, then the ATV is faster.
Hiya, Georgie. Do you want a balloon?
No.
Your book back, Georgie. It's a very nice boat.
No.
I'm not supposed to take stuff from strangers. Who told you that?
Well, he didn't say that.
He doesn't say...
He says... Well, I'm not a stranger. I'm Pennywise. He says he introduces himself so he won't be considered a stranger.
And then he kills Georgie.
Wow. Wow. Way to kill the mood.
I saw that movie and I could not sleep. I didn't sleep.
He has a fear of clowns.
I don't like clowns. Clowns are weird.
I have a phobia, actually, not a fear.
I don't think it's a phobia, because, like, I don't know. Like, nowadays, they just, like, they stereotype clowns. Stop the clown media evil stuff.
Oh, what the? No!
Oh.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes. Yes.
No!
Yes! Come on, Georgie. Come on, Georgie. It's a nice boat. We all float down here.
We
all float down here.
I don't want to be chased.
We all float down here, Georgie.
No! No! Yes! Arrest me, dude! Yes!
No! Wait. It counts if I kill you.
Nope.
Yeah? It's always counted if I killed you. Oh, come on!
Yes.
That's whack. Oh, wait, Cameron.
You didn't kill me.
You're right, I didn't. Thanks for the Lamborghini, by the way.
You just bought a Lamborghini?
Yes. How did I kill the mood? I bought a Lambo. A Lambo.
Wow, my phone's been exploded.
What?
Not literally.
Oh, like with notifications? Mm. How?
I'm famous, I'm like you.
Oh, that's mean.
It's me being nice.
Oh, yeah, that's true. How would you escape? We know you're not... For a second, I swear, it looked like it said that you started a robbery at the donut shop.
Can't arrest me.
You're right. Let's test this. So that means it doesn't mark you guilty if you blow up the wall?
What?
Guess it does.
No, it never has. It never has. No. That's a... Dude, that's stupid! No, that's not...
If there's something strange in your name and bird, you're gonna coddle. So that means you have to let me escape, right?
I practically have to because I'm stuck in prison.
Wait, what?
Yeah, but go! I want to hurry this up. I want to be cop.
I was caught for the majority for the video.
Yeah, because you're garbage.
Uh-huh. You're better than me. Exactly. You know what? When I become cop, I am good, bro. And it has to mark me as escape for you to arrest me, right?
Well, apparently not.
Bye.
What? I can't go through the wall.
Are you serious? It didn't let you go through the wall?
Nope.
What? That's weird. It's not a, like, prisoner-only thing, right?
Oh my god! God, this game's retarded right now.
Bad person, bad person, bad person. You're going. No, no, no. I didn't mean to enable caps lock. Hey, hey. So you know how, other people can arrest you? Mm-hmm. I'm kind of getting chased.
Good.
Oh, wow.
Wow, you were happy when I was getting chased.
Yeah, that give, yeah. Come on, no, get up here. Yes, no, I don't even know.
Are you arrested?
No, luckily.
Where are you?
Somewhere, close to the prison. I'm really scared.
Are you in a car?
No, actually, no. This person is literally just chasing me. It's amazing. I'm on foot. What? Oh my god, this person is still chasing me.
Wait, no, you're going for the ATV.
Why would I be going there on foot?
Wait, never mind. I heard gunshots. That means you went to the... You got arrested in here.
Yeah. I got arrested, and then when I went in my cell, it killed me. Perfect. I was in a good place, too. And this cop, he was chasing me. He was being a scrub and chasing me when he could have gone after a bunch of other criminals.
Years later,
I was arrested. Cameron, you want to know what's something that hit my mind? Hmm. Changing to a snowman.
They patched it a long time ago.
They did?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Well, they didn't patch it a long time ago, but they patched it with something.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Wow. But that was a good glitch.
Have you escaped already?
No. It doesn't say I did. Where are ya? I'm wondering. Someone's like, I'll give you money for the key card.
Alright, tell me. Alright, because I don't have to.
That is true.
You're still in the prison?
Yes. I am still in the prison. Are you still in the prison?
No.
Man, it's cool.
You're in such a weird voice.
I don't know. It's almost like Lay's. Wow. People are just.
You're never gonna escape.
I tried to, but I was then arrested by this noob girl. I'm serious. Someone's like, lol, I'm trapped. AFK.
You're gonna escape, man?
I'm going to try if cops don't just try to come get me. Like, cops, they need to get a life besides coming to arrest me. I know I seem like a very guilty and arrestable person, but, like, go after someone else. Please. It solves so many problems. But no, people are like, oh, no, I'm gonna arrest this guy because he looks like a scrub.
You're probably not even going, because you're probably hitting the box. That's why you scrub. So you have been hitting the box.
No, I just got arrested again. Yep.
Stop trying to take key cards then and actually make this video progress.
How'd you know I was taking key cards?
I know you, Julian.
So he looked
clearly because it wouldn't have taken you this long to escape.
I wasn't just trying to get a key card. I was looking for that, but no. Now I'm just trying to get out. And Ellie's robbing me.
Totally, you're totally trying to get out.
I am. I just want to rob one place. Even the donut shop would make me satisfied. I want to get a donut. You know, man? Donuts are good. Donuts, I don't even eat donuts in real life, though. That's the thing. Yeah. Someone's like rude with 2 zeros. What the heck? It's amazing. What? Fine. Be mean. Be mean.
Please, hurry, please.
Okay. I think I'm gonna escape this time. I think I'm actually... He was... Okay, he shouldn't have arrested me that time. He was nowhere near me. This is me, and this is him.
This is me, and this is my patience right now. Can you just escape?
I'm trying to.
Yeah, but you keep stealing a key card, so you're gonna keep getting arrested.
He seems so open. He's so pickpocketable. Fine, I'll get out without a key card. Say ABC if you need a key card. Every prisoner that is a criminal. I will give it to you for free. Yeah, okay. I'm not that gullible. I'm gonna escape, alright? It's gonna be great. And I'm gonna get out and I'm gonna rob the donut shop.
Totally.
I want to rob the donut shop.
You're not gonna escape.
I'm going to escape. Okay? It's gonna happen.
How much we bet in that you're gonna go out either the box way or you're getting a key card?
Why would I get a key card? Cops...
You've been trying to get a key card this whole entire time.
It wasn't the entire time. Oh. Wow.
What, you got arrested again?
Yeah, because this one person...
You probably went to the box.
Yeah, I did.
Knew it.
All right, I'm not going to go to the box way. Okay, I'm going to see if I can get a key card. Or...
Nope. Oof. Progress the video!
I'm trying to, but no. Cops are like, oh, no, I want to arrest you.
No, it's you, because you don't know how to go out.
Okay, I'm gonna get out. And I feel like if I go out this one way, you're just going to be waiting there. Just going to be waiting. And then when I walk out, you're going to be like, hi, Georgie?
No.
You're going to be like, hi, how you doing? Going to get out this way. And no one is going to get me. I'm going to go my own way. Okay? Okay. Whew. Okay. There. I got out. Are you satisfied?
Yeah. No! Wait, where'd you go? I lost you!
You saw me?
I swear I saw you.
Oh. Shoot. I scared. Do you see me now? I scared. Cameron, you're scaring me. Don't scare. Oh no, do you see me? I can see.
Oh yeah, and by the way, in our rules, it counts if you kill someone.
Abuse.
What the? Dude, it just lagged. You were like on the floor and then all of a sudden you get teleported.
Child abuse.
You hacked her.
I am not hacking.
Then how come you teleported?
Lagged for you. No, on my screen I fell and then I quickly got up and then I just.
Oh yeah, no, I'm lagging back.
I just started booking it.
I'm lagging really bad.
Child abuse. Abuse. Just no.
Yes.
You're mean.
No, I'm not.
Stop trying to hurt a little
boy.
Stop trying to hurt a little boy. Stop trying to hurt a little boy. Get up. Yeah, no, okay, it did just teleport me. Explain yourself.
Dude, I just arrested you. On my screen, I fled. Oh. Come on.
Did you hit snooze or stop? Cameron!
I hit snooze.
What is wrong with you?
All of a sudden I hear... Well,
Well,
so, wait, did I kill you?
Yes, you killed me.
Oh, so I'm a prisoner now.
Yep. Well, people, that's the end of the video.
Wow!
That's the end of the video. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys liked my ringtone. You know what? We'll play for you guys, all right? I'm gonna play it. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be amazing. All right, you guys probably didn't hear it. Well, RIP headphone users, okay? Just saying. All right, Cameron, do you have anything to say before I close out the video?
Please subscribe to me because this kid thinks he's so cool because he has the same amount of subscribers as me, so yeah.
I don't upload as frequently as you do, I think.
No, you've uploaded a lot more than me.
All right, people, enjoy the ringtone.